Odin himself would be proud. Revelio. Alohomora. Ravenia. Incendio! Confringo! Revelio! Ravenia. Alohomora. Thank you. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Bombarda! Alohomora. Revelio.
The Ashwinders cannot be allowed to run roughshod over our way of life!
Is everything all right, madam?
Olivier, Madame Olivier, and no, everything is not all right. The vermin known as the Ashwinders have infested nearby Clagmar Castle, disrupting not only our sense of peace, but our valuable trade. It appeared that they were finally going to slither away until Sylvanas Selwyn arrived.
Sylvanas Selwyn?
Head rat. My guess is that if someone were to take out Selwyn, the rest of the Ashwinders would disperse. But Selwyn is a skilled wizard. I certainly can't take care of him myself. Believe me, I wish I could. I'm at my wit's end.
I could take care of Selwyn for you.
Goodness, no! I'd never ask a student to confront Selwyn. But I'm offering a nice bounty on his head. Feel free to put the word out. I only want Craigcroft to go back to normal. I'm tired of living under the thumb of Selwyn and...
Selwyn. Sounds as if Sylvanas Selwyn has to go. A castle. Must be the castle that Sylvanas Selwyn and his thieves are in. If I can just get to him, I should be able to disband the group.
I never
had to.
You know.
A Tripica Totale! Patrificus Totale!
Confringo!
Revelio.
Perhaps it's dinner.
Whoa! Whoa! Someone over there!
A Tripica Totale! Take it! What shall you do now? How did that feel?
Expelliarmus!
Tripica Totale!
Imperial!
Real quick, sir.
Crucio! Revelio.
I've had enough of Felcroft.
I'm going straight to the Hawkhead. Or perhaps I'll just go now.
Selwyn would be as sick of this hole as we are if he'd been camped out here as long as we have.
Alice, Expelliarmus!
Patrificus Totale!
Go!
Stop me! Patrificus Totale!
That is why conductors...
Oh, what a nightmare.
Is that enough?
Revelio.
Back for more.
Rookwood should never have put Selwyn in charge. Although I suppose Selwyn Revelio. Is better than Harlow.
Fine, with my talent, yes.
There's someone. I wonder if I can pull this
gauntlet.
Is that the best you can do?
Is that you?
That's it for Selwyn. I should go and see Madame Olivier back in Cragcroft about that bounty.
quicker! Selwyn has been taken care of.
You defeated Selwyn? Merlin's beard. A student took down one of Rookwood's top filth. Then I suppose this bounty is yours. Well deserved.
Surely the safety of Craigcroft is worth more. I'd hate for the Ashwinders to know who offered a bounty on Selwyn.
What a snide little rat! No sense of honor! You're worse than the Ashwinders. Fine. I can give you a bit more, but our business is finished. It's time for Craigcroft to live in peace. Take your money and get out. I may be glad to be rid of Selwyn, but I don't want to see your face around Craigcroft. Madame Navarro, how are you?
Wonderful, thank you. How can I be of help?
What do you have for sale?
Let's see how I can assist you, my lovely. Thank you for your time, my sweet.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Velio. Alohomora. Revelio. Knowing our meat, he's likely studied here. This looks intriguing. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Revelio.
Let me open.
I'll look after you.
Revelio.
Could it be a Merlin trial? After all, Merlin. Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Yes. I don't waste time seeing if they're dead. Their fate's not on
Ray? Ha ha! I say we know who to leave at home minding the other.
I know, I'm not hearing things.
Revelio.
Did you hear me?
I'll make you. Back at school.
Expose them. You'll feel that tomorrow.
Incendia!
You love that long.
Incendia!
Incendia!
Oh, what
delight
go out of your eyes!
Hey,
no!
Look what you've done! You've my marionette! I'll have taken your new child.
You may have caused permanent damage!
I could do this all day!
Death!
There'll be more of that.
I did it. And an Ashwinder, no less. Revelio. Incendio!
Revelio.
What was that?
Huh? You made one.
Lumos.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Professor!
It's been ages.
Anyone looking for troubles found it in me. I see you.
Sender!
foul hulking brute. Revelio.
Ben, your life ends here.
Imperium!
Rookwoods don't go down easy!
You die.
What are you fools on?
Electricity.
Incendio! Expulso!
Incendio! Oh, watch the light go out of your eyes!
Wait till Sebastian hears about this. An Ashwinder. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. I should investigate.
Please, have a look. Thank you. I hope to see you again.
You have here.
Thank you.
Everything's all right now. There, there. I'm not going to hurt you.
You've made marvelous improvements here.
If it isn't the truth.
Lumos. That spot must be a clue. I should look around in case it's nearby. This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special? Let's get you back to your frame, little moth. I knew there was a connection. I should tell Honora that I solved the puzzle of that empty frame. Honora, I solved the mystery of that painting.
You did? How?
I'm afraid I can't tell you, Honora.
Surely you jest!
You should have worked it out on your own.
You have nerve! Especially since I'm the one who told you about it in the first place! Imagine solving a riddle that I mentioned and then telling me the answer. Practically competing with Imelda to see who's a more infuriating know-it-all.
Revelio.
I do not belong in this awful place. I can practically smell the despair.
Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Mind now, demiguys. Alohomora.
Revelio.
Professor Garlick, a moment of your time?
The plants are resting, so now's as good a time as any.
Apologies, Professor. Perhaps later.
Not to worry. I'll be here if you'd like to talk.
Revelio.
Students always run when Peavesy wants to have some fun!
Lumos.
Thank you.
Revelio. Professor Sharp, do you have a moment?
Depends on how you intend to use it.
Perhaps another time then, sir. Thank you.
Suit yourself.
Revelio.
Here's one of those tables Professor Shah mentioned.
I don't know why you don't.
Thank you.
Avelio.
Have you ever been pitied?
Ravenia. Revelio.
Honestly, the way some of those...
Oh,
yeah! It's embarrassing. Even he seems irritated by it.
Oh. Yeah.
What isn't he irritated by?
Do you think I have a big forehead? You can be honest.
I fell asleep in Transfiguration once. Professor Weasley woke me up and I had drool all over my wand. Couldn't transfigure my way out of that. I accidentally dropped a quad worm down my wand.
Lumos.
I'd like to open a shop in Hogsmeade myself one day. Glad Rex could do with some competition.
If it's seeds I'm after, I'll always go to the Magic Leap.
going to protect me? I've been wanting to go for ages. My friend said they have very high quality feathers, and I need one for my juggernaut.
Can't remember why.
Ravenia!
One harp's broom will do me fine for a while, I'm sure. My parents keep promising me something to make up for the fact that they spoil my sister rotten. I think we'll just tell them to kick me out.
The last time I...
Revelio. Lumos. Professor, could you spare a moment?
How may I help you?
Apologies, Professor. Perhaps later.
What? Yes.
Revelio. 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 Ah!
Velio. Professor, do you have a moment?
I do.
I'm sorry. It seems now isn't the best time after all.
I sense that much.
Stand back, you knaves! Know you not who I am?
Revelio! Aloha Mora.